This is an urgent message requested by the United States government. There have been reports of the dead rising from their graves. Zombies are reported to have been seen all across the country and are spreading into the northern Kentucky area. The dead are extremely dangerous, and civilians are advised not to approach the dead and instead retreat. The President of the United States asks all civilians to be prepared and leave the surrounding area as soon as possible. The United States Air Force will be dropping nuclear bombs to dispose of any zombies immediately. Every station all across the nation will now cease transmission. Have a nice day.
Thank you. Wait, did you just hear that?